Loot crate. Fucking spirit bloom. Fuck, do we gotta go?
Great. The Fallen have already set up shop here. Let's hope they haven't gotten into the archive.
You gotta go in there.
That's it. The archive. Secrets of the Golden Age, untouched for centuries. Radio A encryption. They were serious about keeping people out. Not a problem. After you.
These are some long-ass stairs, man.
Unbelievable. The archive's power is still partially activated.
Huh.
Welcome, Dr. Shin. Please enter your security clearance code.
Dr. Shin? Never mind that. Let's hit that terminal up ahead. This place is amazing. It's bigger than the archives in Old Accra.
Thank you, Dr. Shin. Shall I begin correlation of Vex Mind core samples?
So polite. Well, let's see what they've got.
Dr. Shin, security breach detected. Uh-oh. Intruders, initiate Protocol 19.
Protocol 19.
Fallen. They followed us in.
The fuck is Protocol 19? Quick work, baby. God damn it.
Dr. Shin, security breach detected. Intruders, initiate Protocol 19.
Fallen. They followed us in.
Some shit right there. That shit hurt. Thank you, Agent. You're the best. You're the best.
Remote hub failure. Routing disrupted.
They must have a servitor feeding off the power. They made a mess here, but I got this. They're tapping in somewhere else.
That thing always fucking kills me, that double sword motherfucker. Goddamn two-sword bastard.
Dr. Shin, security breach detected. Intruders, initiate protocol 19.
Fallen. They followed us in.
Guys, fucking celebrating. That's some shit.
Remote hub failure. Routing disrupted.
They must have a servitor feeding off the power.
Where you at? Oh, there you are. Oh shit. God damn it.
Made a mess here, but I got this. They're tapping in somewhere else.
Gonna fucking flank him.
I'll have it back together quick. They're still falling in here. guardian down. Back to the archive. This archive
that wasn't
is
a bad
amazing.
Strike.
Pathways to other galaxies, mappings of Avex underworld, a place they called the Vault of Glass. Hopefully, the Cryptarch can make sense of it. I'll let him know we found it.
All right. Strike completed. Nothing. No type of fucking good equipment. But I think we do get... Do we get Vanguard reputation on this? I think so. The Vanguard Eagle. All right, sorry about that. How do you go use the potty? the little boy's room. Where are we at?
There's no telling how far down we'll have to go to find the summoning pits. Need to get through. I'll try to open that gate. A triptych of hybrids, said to be uncrackable. They know we're here. I'll get to work. Starting to sense a pattern. Shouldn't be long.
Good shit, bro.
Gate's opening.
Wow, we're running through this shit pretty good.
Sounds like we're getting closer.
What the fuck is going on?
Well, at least it's chained up.
Thank you.
Fuck, man. Thanks. Fucking believable, man. Oh, fuck, man.
lined up.
Thank you.
my god. Fucking Christ.
Finally, the abomination has been destroyed.
Finally.
The Vanguard will be grateful.
A creature of the dark has been slain, and our world spared another atrocity. But how many more hive abominations are still out there, growing among the darkness? I fear we may find out all too soon.
Nice. We got blues, baby. We got fucking blues. All right. No purples, but hey, it's okay. We got fucking blues right now. Good shit. All right, guys. That's going to be the end of our stream for today. We finished the campaign. What more? We're about to have all fucking blues right now. We just need a blue heavy weapon. Beautiful. Beautiful. Alright. So, that was our stream for today. We did finish the campaign for Destiny. That's what we intended to do. We even did a few strike missions. We did one of the strike vanguards. I'll show you right here. We did one of these strike vanguards here. We did this one. So we got some vanguard marks for this. And tomorrow we are gonna be doing constant strikes. We're gonna go Destiny on strike. That's the name of the stream right there. Destiny on strike. We are going to be fucking killing that strike. We're going to do a bunch of strikes. And we might even get into crucibles. But we're going to be grinding hard for these light levels. So, thank you guys for joining. This has been OBS Melfice X. Right there. You got me. And we are, you know, we represent On Blast Gaming, OBS. Affiliated with the On Blast Show. Which we want to give a little shout out right here. You catch them every Tuesday night. The On Blast Show. 10 p.m. Eastern. On twitch.tv/TheOnBlastShow. You can subscribe to their YouTube. Follow them on Twitter. And like them on Facebook. Guys. It has been a pleasure. To stream Destiny for you. That's it for our campaign. At least for our Warlock. When we get into the Titan and the Hunter. And we'll rerun the whole campaign. We'll set out a few more videos, obviously, for the campaign walkthroughs with them. But right now, we have our Warlock at level 20. We haven't reached any light levels yet, but we are close. And tomorrow's going to be a fun grinding day, guys. So thank you for tuning in. Thank you for watching. Till tomorrow, guys. Peace.